Oh, good morning. Been hibbered up early. It's pretty foggy again. I think that's the pattern of the week. But yeah. Wait for Brittany to get up, then cook us some coffee. I had really good sleep, though. No storms. Nothing like that. It was a pretty quiet night. Barely even any waves. Sweet. Nice place to wake up. Alright, let's go check out, see what's going on the waterfront. Alright. Pretty foggy. Can't even see those hills right now. Let's check out the other side. Same deal here. Alright, time to check out the point. Fog all around. It kind of feels to me, you feel heat. Because the fog is starting to burn out now. So this yesterday too. So maybe I'll set up a little camera here and watch it burn out and those these expose themselves. Yeah, let's do that. Now we're gonna head over to the point. No, this way, Hibbs. This way.
Come on, Hibbs.
Fog's still hanging around. meandering. Meandering pups. Now easy does it. Easy does it. Oh, she just wants some water. This way. Just a wild beast. No, no, leave that water. That's gross.
Match this instead.
This way. Oh, the fog feels cool. Figuratively and literally. Hazy. There you go. Good girl. Come. Good girl. Hi, puppies. Hi, puppies.
Puppies training.
Fog wants to clear up so bad. All right, let's check out some plants. We'll be right back.
see that tail? Garter snake. He's just resting.
Right in front of me. Sorry, I don't have the right lens right now.
Right in front of me, I was climbing up this rock face and just scared the crap out of me. I almost fell back. But I did. Talk.
Breakfast time. Gonna have some oatmeal. Gonna have some oatmeal and some bacon. We got some pre-cooked bacon. It keeps well. We're hungry, so it's time. We already had a coffee, but can't run off coffee all day.
4, 5, 6 pieces, I think, in this one.
Space bacon. So the refrigerator, best before November 2019. Neat. The power of salt.
Packets ready to go. Bar straight in. Thanks, Joe, for the cool hack. Oh, I get to eat my oatmeal and I don't have to wash my pot as frequently. I like it.
Gotta heat this stuff up pretty much. Oh, 60. Just have to heat this stuff up pretty much. And then it's good to go. So we're just gonna throw it in the pot and stir it quickly on the burner. I'm sure it'll be done within 5 minutes. Less even. You can turn it down nice and low. It's gonna go quick.
Like that?
Yeah.
kids. They're babies.
Why? Across?
She looks at me, she's like, oh really?
Like they at the river?
Yeah.
Scare those kids away. Done. You're too much. It's kids.
Oh, baby.
Get out of here, biggie looker.
I was just going to digress.
I don't feel good. Mm-hmm. I'm so happy you brought that.
Oatmeal's good, but it gets old after a while.
I mean, bacon's always good, though.
Yeah, it doesn't get old.
No.
I think it's the salt factor.
Mm. I wish we had some back bacon. Maybe. Mm-hmm. It's so good.
You smell the bacon?
Girl.
No bacon for you, but we've got other treats.
The coffee should be getting here soon.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I mean, if it's crappy on the way, then maybe not, because who wants... Camping in a thunderstorm is a lot different than hiking in a thunderstorm. Or starting hiking in a thunderstorm is kind of like... I really want to walk into that. Us being out here.
Although we started when there was a very big chance that we were getting a thunderstorm.
Yeah. Yeah, we did. We did.
Get away from the grease.
So anyways, we'll have to see if they come. There's no cell service here or anything, so there's no way of communicating. Sometimes it's part of the mystery, though. You don't know who's going to show up and when and all that. So we have a few guests coming out, so we'll have to see. Hey, Pops.
You say good company? Good girl. Irsa. Good girl. Sit.
Dip it in bacon grease. All right, Hibb, stay. Oh, I think it's that little blue bag has a meal.
Yeah?
Yeah. This is what we do This is how we do. Yep. This is what we do. So there is a bear in the area. One of the park staff warned us. We're in the parking lot. And so we just, it's not that we don't, aren't always careful, but we're just being extra careful. Making sure that all of our food's put away and nothing's left behind. Our dog on bacon grease. Better dog. Alright, we're just heading down to the beach now. Yeah. Snake?
No, it's here this time.
It's right here.
You found it?
Yeah.
What is it?
It's a snake.
Is it?
Yeah. That's good camouflage. Lovely day on the beach. Good views. Still haven't got the dog in the water yet. The fog's come back in, but I think it's gonna burn off again. It's just a constant thing. Helps with not getting sunburned. What is that thing? Is that a sailboat? That is a weird looking sailboat.
All right, so the weather's turned around a little bit. We may have a storm approaching, and it's got quite a bit more cool. So we readjusted our tarp so we have more chill-out space to hang out in case we have to hang out in the rain. It's a little cramped in our two-man tent. And yeah, we're just bucking up some of our wood right now so it can be more efficiently burnt. Smaller pieces, we can have a smaller fire, manage it better in this small space. So yeah, we're gonna buck some up. All right, so I've been using this link saw. It's a Canadian Shield. Got a few other ones, and this one seems to be pretty efficient compared to long, well built. So that's a gift. Works a little small stuff. As soon as it gets any bigger than this, though. Start running into problems. That tangle so easy.
I know, I did the same.
So these things are a little finicky compared to like a traditional saw, but I mean, what you lose with that, you gain with how light this is, how compact it is. So if you want to brush a trail, if you see encounter logs and stuff across the trail, or buck up little things like this for fires, it's not nice if you want to lose a little bit of weight. All right, anyways. Too aggressive there, I think we snap it.
Pretty much through it, you can almost see the end.
Yeah,
have to do this because they each got the fill line.
Nice.
I like the fill line.
Me too.
All right, so we're gonna have some supper. Gonna boil some water.
I'm having the spicy sausage pasta.
Both
of them the spicy sausage pasta. Yeah. That's the Move oxygen absorber. Baron pouch or other suitable container. I'll say that. Add 1.5 cups of boiling water to the ingredients. And stir thoroughly. Cover, let stand for 10 to 12 minutes. Stir again, stir. Nice and quick. Wrestling a log, just so you don't know.
There you go.
Thank you.
Smells nice.
That smells nice.
That's a sausage crumbles with cream cheese sauce. Finished that. Onion, garlic, chives, thyme, salt, oregano, red pepper, lemon juice.
Where's the tea bags?
Right
tea of the day is spiced apple herbal tea. Don't ask me if you got a chance.
Oh yeah, no problem.
Thank you. So quick. I like that. Like, stove's being put away already. Make sure you get the dishes, babe. I'll go untangle the dog. Done with this stick. Yeah, you're done with this. No more of this business.
No. I'm dead.
Hey, Pooch.
Something.
You do want something.
A little baby.
You don't love?
No. That's okay.
She does. After supper.
Oh, she's in the
She can come to here. I don't have to go anywhere. Mm-hmm. Sometimes here gets a little rambunctious and stressed out, so you guys a gift that. CBD cookies for her. I think they just kicked in. She's pretty mellow all of a sudden. Yeah. Don't open it. Oh, my spoon! This is covered.
Oh, give me horns.
Oh.
little bagger. I don't want to get around, but you can smell it.
She's loving the rub down. No, you're not licking her spoons.
Spoons are not
cheap. Look at her baking. You need the claw and everything. Oh, nice try. Goodness. Showing off to the camera.
Can we play the spoons for you? Oh, look how nice you are. Yeah. Can you use the other one too? Yeah. Can you pause me? Good girl, yeah.
I think it's ready. Mm-hmm. All right, Hibbs, you gotta eat your food, okay? Supper time. Oh, wow, that looks great.
At least you don't have to taste test each other's today.
Yeah. No, you gotta go, I'm sorry. I'm sure they want to eat too, but I can't just do that. I need supper.
Mmm.
This one's good, but my backpacker was pantry one yesterday with Spavita. The lasagna was amazing.
Yeah.
I don't have one of those ones, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Darn.
Oh, this one is really good, though.
Mm-hmm.
I'm excited to try their vegetarian. The pasta's nice in this one.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the noodles are really nice consistency.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like an egg noodle or something.
Mm-hmm.
It's like a cream sauce, and a spicy cream sauce, and veggies and pork sausage.
Yeah, it's got that cayenne pepper in it that gives it that spiciness. Did you see another bunny rabbit?
Back it up.
This is spicy though.
It is.
It's got a nice little kick.
See the bunny? I like your trick of folding it inside out.
Yeah, it kind of keeps it off your hands.
Yeah.
Keeps the mouth open wide.
I mean, it's convenient eating out of a bag, but you're still eating out of a bag.
Mm-hmm. Reminds me of eating like a cup of soup or whatever, but like out of a cup, or like, you know, those like cakes that you make in a mug, like minute cakes.
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of like that.
Actually, the noodles remind me a lot of a cup of soups.
Mm-hmm. But they rehydrate nicer than a cup of soups.
They do?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So far, this trip, have you ever seen your first snake? Have you seen your first
bunny rabbit?
Bunny rabbit, yeah. I think there's no shoe hair.
Mm-hmm.
They're all over here. One almost ran into me when I was tying up the tarp, readjusting it. And all of a sudden, came right up to me, it was 2 feet away, realized those were my feet, and peeled off around and stared at me from under a shrub for a little bit.
Yeah,
it was cute. Little one. Dumb.
Well, the first one that we saw just randomly popped out of the bush when we were trying to get wood.
Yeah, I didn't expect us to be here.
you know, we didn't expect it either. All of a sudden, we were just 5 feet away from a rabbit, and it just looked at us. We looked at it, and then it ran. Hibbard wasn't sure what to think of it.
No.
It scared her at first. She was a little spooked.
Yeah. I'm sure she was another dog or, mm-hmm. or what. A little bigger than a pigeon.
Well, there are dogs though that are smaller than rabbits.
Mm-hmm.
Like some terriers and stuff.
This might be my favorite one so far.
This one's my second favorite.
The design is really good.
Mm-hmm.
The curry is really good too, but I don't know, this...
No, the lasagna was just, I don't know what it was, but it was like the noodles were really good, and all the veggies, and even the sauce with it, like it had a lot of flavor. It just tasted like, not like the baked meal.
Mm.
It tasted really nice. I would highly recommend that one. Could be because it was just a veggie one, so it doesn't have like the meat to rehydrate either, so it could be, you know, just noodles and meat is a little bit easier with like seasoning then.
I think so too. The meats are tricky.
Yeah, so we need to see what the chili one is like tomorrow because it's vegetarian.
He's on judgment. Mmm, totally drinkable.
Cayenne pepper, that's nice. It's a nice little kick.
Great amount of heat.
Yeah.
Yeah, nice.
Not overpowering though.
You can handle hot pepperettes, it's the same sort of like cayenne heat, like makes it feel awake.
Hot for a minute, but not lingering.
Yeah. We gotta drink this, we drink the tea. We forgot to bring cups. So we're drinking out of this jar that we got our peaches in. Plastic. It's not plastic, so you know.
Oh, that was good.
So all of our garbage and smelly wet things like this, we rinse them out, get all the residue out of them, and we seal them up, and then we put them in Ziploc bags that have our garbage in them, and then we put them in our bear hang. That's the rest of our food, because bear doesn't know the difference between food and garbage. If you've ever been to a garbage dump in Northern Ontario, it's pretty apparent. So yeah, these smell really good to us. I'm sure it smells amazing to a bear as well. Zip. Risky business.
They're better than me.
Oh. Good job.
That's where the outhouse is.
A darn fine fire.
Mm-hmm.
Darn fine, babe. Darn fine.
Mm-hmm. Hey, we've established this already.
Baby monitor for that thing.
Mm-hmm. Neighbors now. Hibbert's usually really good with people, but she hasn't seen him in a couple days, so she's a little barky. So I'm just getting her to do a few tricks to get her attention, get over the fact that we have neighbors. We live in an apartment, there's people around us, all sorts of noises. She's okay with that, so. Just gotta get
back to being normal again.
Stay.
Go get it.
Good girl. Now we're just going to go hang our bag. That's really pretty. Oh, they're just gloriously peeing in the golden hour. Check this real quick. Ooh, the light is bright. Anyways, it's getting late. We're gonna go to bed. Good night.